हाय फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज चैतन्य पथके एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। एन अनफॉर्चुनेट न्यूज़ फॉर द इंडियन क्रिकेट फैंस एज कृणाल पांड्या हैज अनफॉर्चुनेटली टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव फॉर कोविड-19। एज अ रिजल्ट द सेकेंड T20 वर्सेज श्रीलंका विच वॉज गोइंग टू टेक प्लेस ऑन July 27 हैज बीन पुश बैक बाय अ डे। नाउ ऑल क्लोज 8 कॉन्टैक्ट्स ऑफ कृणाल पांड्या हैव बीन kept in isolation and mandatory RT-PCR tests will be conducted on all the players, and if nobody tests positive, the series will continue on the 28th of July, and the third T20 international, which was supposed to take place on 29th July, has not been moved. So the second T20 will commence on 28th of July, and the third T20 will commence on 29th of July. But as I had said earlier, if no one tests positive, it remains a mystery of how the Krunal Pandya has contracted the virus, because even the hotel staff and all the players are subjected to regularly RT-PCR testing, and there has been no news of any bubble breach. So it is a mystery, but I wish Krunal Pandya a speedy recovery, and I hope rest of the players test negative so that the remaining two matches could be completed on schedule. And now Prithvi Shaw and Surya Kumar Yadav, who were supposed to travel to England, will also have to quarantine, and they will reach England after their respective quarantine period is over because of the positive case of Krunal Pandya. So how did you like my analysis? Please tell in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for further notifications. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, everyone stay home, stay safe, take care, and bye.